We read Quran, okay? So sometimes our Quran, we need to understand, no matter how well you read your Quran, it is like flying in an aircraft. The minute you stop in mid-air, your plane will drop. You need to continue flying in order to move on that altitude. You need to continue flying. The engine needs to be on constantly in order to be able to move forward. The minute you turn off the engines, doom, you come dropping. The same applies with your Quran, with your a'mal, your deeds. Your Quran, you need to improve it every time. Don't think, I know, I was first in class. No, no, no. The standards, however they were, even if they were the best, without that constant improvement, there are certain things I have learned and continue learning now. And I'm so happy to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that Allah has blessed us with this. So this is why I continue learning every time. Wherever there are seminars, wherever there is something to be done, make sure that you try and take part as much as you can, and make sure that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that you ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to continue using you and I for this deen. Because remember,